Blackpool. For over 15 years, it's been at the centre of entertainment, amusement and some cheap LEDs draped over the streetlights. At the heart of Blackpool is Blackpool Pleasure Beach, which isn't very pleasurable and isn't a beach. It's now run by a woman who shouted at people in the 1990s.
What's he doing?
John! That is a new machine! You've just spilled water everywhere, you've raced around, it's not a blooming, whatever that track, Silverstone. Idiot.
Maybe if she'd spent less time shouting at people and invested in the paintwork, I wouldn't be so shocked at the state of what I thought was the entrance.
Oh my god. My god.
Beautiful, isn't it?
Wow. It's not great.
Well, that's all right.
This now feels like a working men's club. I mean, this is just bizarre. This is the map. It's like a bloody broadsheet newspaper.
Hello, good morning and welcome. We're here in the north again in Blackpool at the Blackpool Pleasure Beach. And we're here with Rose, Steph, John and a few more people as well to come. So this is the entrance, folks. So far, mixed impressions. So
Max, do you want to go on that?
What? What is this? Oh.
It's like a, I don't know.
I don't want to do this now.
No, not right now.
No. We'll do a bit later on. What are you excited for?
That.
Right.
Doesn't want to be doing it last time.
Why not?
Looks a bit bootleg.
It's not bootleg.
Right, well, we'll keep your domestic to yourself then.
I also would like to go on the Derby Racer.
Right.
Which is like horses. I don't know why. There it is.
This is all getting
started. That's fine. I like the Pepsi Coke one.
The Pepsi Coke one, or the big one?
Pepsi can one, sorry. Pepsi Max one.
Right.
The big one, I think.
The Pepsi one, right, okay.
Yeah, that one's good.
Okay, well, we'll see, folks, we'll see. Well,
that's not a sign of class.
No, it's not.
I couldn't tell you what it is.
Not here.
Derby Racer.
Oh, right.
Well, it used to sit on the horses, it goes around the big circle and plays music.
Oh, I don't want to go on that.
No, you do, Max.
No, I don't.
I know you do.
No.
Look, they have helium balloons with bubbles. And that's one of the roller coasters.
Jesus. Well, it's going to be interesting, folks. Stay tuned. Best way to describe this is chaotic.
And organised.
Yes. What are you excited for? I know you were upset that I didn't ask you.
Icon.
Icon. Yeah, you're bigging this up.
Icon is good, yeah. It's good.
It's in the top three UK poster.
Right, okay. Well, we'll soon find out.
I'm also excited for the big one, though.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm more excited for a nice day out.
Okay, well, you're not going to get that here because this is the north. Why did they put conservatories in? What the hell's going on? Well, here's the map. God, it's noisy. Here's the map. You can get a map here. You're not forced to use their rubbish app, but you can use a map if you want.
I like a map because it gives you something to do while you're in the queue.
Right, yeah. So where are we going now?
We're going to get a beverage.
Yeah, a Bevagino.
Bevagino. The others are on the airplane ride. Which I'm not really very happy about because they said they were going to wait for us, but they didn't. Okay, and then we're going to go on the big one all together.
Right. We'll introduce you to the others in a minute. It depends on if I can cram it in the intro or not. You might have seen them already. So, folks, we're just going to have a look around today. No real aim. We'll just come up here to see what's going on.
There's no goal.
No.
But I'm feeling it's going to be a pretty action-packed vlog.
Yeah.
And it's going to be very hard for you to edit because the amount of people in it. The amount of things we're going to be doing.
I know, it's going to be a bit of a nightmare for me and the team, but we'll power through.
Blackpool's big one was built in 1994, and by all accounts, it was a complete nightmare to build. Fred Dibner went on it in 2000.
This is the latest engineering feat here at Blackpool on the front. It's the Pepsi Max big one. Goodbye, I'll see you later.
We'll be right back.
painted it on.
Wasn't a good sign from then.
Well, I know that this ride is good. It's rough, but it's fun.
Okay, right. Rough, but fun.
Yeah, I'm the only person who's been on it.
Now off to the showroom.
Right. Okay, we've just come off the big one. Your thoughts?
It's a problem. I went on it about 2 or 3 years ago. I don't remember it being that rough. We had the front row seat as well, but it's really rough. Like, it's cool when you go to the top, you see all the view, you see the beach, it's really nice, but it's just so jolty. It's like, towards the end, it's like, the track's going like that.
Yeah.
Nah, it's a problem, it's gotta go.
Okay. Rose, your thoughts on the big one, please.
I'm not. A bit rough. Well, I was on the outside. There. I don't remember sitting there before. I don't remember falling off the side of the track.
What's it out of 10?
Like, 6.
That's
fair.
What's going on here?
Hello.
Hello. What's your thoughts, please, on the big one?
The drop is very thrilling.
Right.
I like it.
You like
However,
it.
However. They need to do a retrack or something because it's not good for your back or neck, especially when you get to my sort of age. So yeah, I'm going to give it a 7 out of 10.
That and the rest of your hair could fall off.
Don't tease him, it's not very nice. Derek's here, what do you think of that?
Hi everyone. The big one.
Hi
everyone. More like the big letdown. It was awful. Never nice going on it again. Thank you.
We've got Tina there as well, but she doesn't want to be on camera, even though having 6,000 Instagram posts is not enough. We've got Mike as well, who's been in other videos. What do you think of that?
Well, when we went up the lift hill and we dropped, I enjoyed it. But when we got to like all the bank turns and stuff, it just was painful.
Painful. And you're young. You've got young bones, mate, and you found it painful. Well, there we are, folks.
Great ride for it.
Yeah.
Great ride for it.
Well, painful. And it needs to go, folks. It needs to go. Just very rough. Very tall, but very rough. Painful. No. Come on.
Oh, not as painful as that one.
No, it can't be. Made out of wood on this one, look. Poorly maintained wood. Look at the state of it.
Sundown, then a varnish.
Yes, that's right, actually. Well done. So we'll let you know how this one is. Obviously, no theming here.
Oh, it's orange.
God forbid.
It's orange, that's the theming.
Nickelodeon. Is that even a thing? Do you know?
Nickelodeon. Is it a thing?
Mm.
Yes, it's a TV channel.
Is it still a TV channel?
I don't know, actually.
Mm, no one seems to know. Rose, do you know if it's a TV channel anymore? Nickelodeon?
Nickelodeon, it's still a thing.
It's got to be. True. Well.
Still kicking about, so it's got to be about. But I like the look of the one over there, the splash bash.
Splash.
And also,
yeah.
The Rugrats one would be good, but it is quite cold.
Okay.
But if you prefer me and
Chile. Is this massive coat doing you any justice yet? Are you?
It's like a football coach.
Yeah. Yeah. Or a PE teacher.
One of the sidelines. Come on, ref!
Come on, guys! All the way!
Do you promote bullying?
Sorry, what, sorry?
Promote bullying.
Family mate? No. It's not bullying. You need to get a life. It's like a live episode of Jeremy Kyle. What's going on with the roof? Why is it all bent?
This is the worst queue line in the world.
It's your idea to come on here. Can we hold you accountable for it? Right, okay. Right. Okay, we're here at this weird one. This looks very bare in here. Very burr. Let's bleep that out now. Well done.
Sorry.
More work for me.
I have to say it, the station was
Stop swearing. It's going to make me more work. Not very eco-friendly, look, halogen spotlights.
I've got like two camera images, the light.
There's nothing over.
I assume you just get better sausage and chips.
Another argument. But it's just empty. There's nothing here.
Yeah, it's nice. It's
rubbish.
But the fish and chips are like the...
They've got a nice frosting across them in there.
They're not fish and chips.
They've got loads of effort for that.
It just looks...
Yeah, but it doesn't even go all the way down the window. I don't know.
When you get it from a chip. With those lovely fabric.
Right, okay. Why does it look like a car showroom?
I'm sure they have
chips. I'm sure they're cosmetic.
Of course they are.
But it just...
This is the rusting people they want you to experience.
He was saying this earlier.
I want you to walk in here and think, this is a so that you really appreciate the run. That's what they want.
Right, okay. Not the fact they haven't maintained it, no.
Maybe they want you to believe it. It's maybe so you appreciate the other eyes, man. This is the lovest of love. Icon. That's what they're
right, okay. Well, we'll have to see. But it looks like a used car showroom.
I like how the staff just put all of the rubbish on the floor down there. So from here, it's on the floor down there. Just for a bit of colour, I think. They just popped it down there.
Look at that. Wow. Right, we're finally on this Nickelodeon one.
The airtime machine!
Here we go, here we go!
So we've just got off the Nickelodeon street.
God, this is chaotic, yeah.
I liked it. It's a very enjoyable and fun ride.
As you'll see from the tape, we took the action camera on the GoPro, and you sit on sofas. It's very comfortable, actually.
Right, where's
Woolly Man?
Derek,
what's your opinion on that ride?
It's a little bit rough, but it's a kid's ride, so yeah. It's enjoyable.
What about the sofa that you sit on? You like that?
It was, quite comfy actually.
It makes a change, doesn't it?
Yeah.
We checked it.
We might have our.
Better pay for a brick. They're not waiting around. Beer, beer, beer. Right, it's 4:37 and we're on the way now to Icon. Here it is actually. This is quite new, isn't it?
I believe it was built maybe 2017, 2018, maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, it's quite new, it looks new, anyway.
But it is my favourite ride at the park.
Right, well, we're
really, really enjoy this ride.
We're going to give it a go, folks, and we're going to let you know how it is.
Well, first opinion on it.
Absolutely, yes, first opinions on it.
There
it is. Well, that's quite slow over there. Very interesting, and of course, full comprehensive review from several people here, exclusive to 234 Laptop, YouTube's best channel, obviously.
That is brilliant. I forgot how amazing.
Right, what do you think of that then?
That is one of the top rides in the UK. Doesn't quite take the top spot in UK coasters as a whole. Fantastic. Absolutely fantastic.
That is the best ride in the UK. Fact.
Okay.
Best restraint thingies. You get perfect click. You check it every time. Man took my bag as well, so I didn't have to get off.
Right. Okay.
Bellissimo, bellissimo. Best ride in the UK. So smooth. Great airtime. That second launch is fantastic. I forgot how good it was. I really did. But I absolutely loved it. Really did love it.
Okay, well, I was clapping it. Wow. I wouldn't say it's the best ride in the UK. It's very good, but I wouldn't say it's the best ride in the UK. There's no theming. Sorry, there's no theme. What's the storyline? What's the theme? No idea. But now, what are we doing now, mate?
Either the airplane ride or...
Airplane ride.
Oh, here's Tina and the gang.
Yeah.
Derek, what do you think of that?
A lot better on the front row than it was the back, definitely.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's pretty good.
What about Mike? What do you think?
I agree, I feel it's much better on the front row. It's a great coaster, one of the best in the UK.
Is it the best or one of the best?
One of the best. I haven't decided yet.
Alright, fair enough.
What do you think of that?
Very good.
Out of 10?
Yeah, 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10?
10 out of 10?
Yeah.
Wow.
10 out of 10, you rode Velocicoaster. How can that be a 10 out of 10?
So if the roller coaster was a 10, you were asking me what it was out of 10, it's a 10.
Woo!
We're not asking about Velocicoaster.
But that's got to change your opinion, don't you know? Having rode right.
So what's 10?
Velocicoaster is 10 out of 10.
And what's
that's
0?
The best one. That thing, where is it?
I'd say about 6 or 7.
There you go.
Yeah, right,
there
we go. 6.
Oh, I'd give it an 8. Yeah, I'm saying 8. Right. I'm saying 8. Donnelly? Okay.
The handbrake turn.
What's going on, guys?
So we're just in the car. We're just going to Blackpool Pleasure Beach.
See, there's no camera confidence there, Rosie.
Okay.
You're
telling me, Ed. Dangerous.
We're going to Blackpool. Your camera.
Greg Rowe Productions.
I was called over. Nights in the rats in the mess, when the pit in the walls in the bin, the guinea finna pause in the bin, the kind of bin, the crash in the fender bin. Yeah, I need the blinds on the die when I'm feeling with some of the work on the bars and the balls and the little nerves and the pros and the bin, the purse and I might swerve on the earl and the loop. I drop a text, yeah, I pass out with my ex, yeah, we all took the X, yeah, we did it for the best, for the sex, for the neck, down to the S, yeah, we pass it all the rest, run up for the sound when the auto come.
How are we feeling, Max? You excited for the front row of Icon?
Oh, right on Icon!
God, he's so hyper!
I'm excited!
Good God above. Anyway. What's the aim of the game here then?
Oh, we're heading on Skyforce. Aim of the game is to spin as much as possible during this kind of a cannon.
Right, okay, and we've got Tina over there, she's going to be hopefully recording.
Tina's going to do some kind of off-ride footage for us. I'm going to get the most spins.
I thought you were going to get the most spins.
No, I'm not.
What about you?
I'm going to try 2 spins, that's the aim of my game.
Right, okay, well, best of luck to you.
Thank you.
The queue line for this ride is nearly as bad as the Nickelodeon one. It's essentially a box with cloud wallpaper and a DVD of a Chico lookalike droning on about flying a plane that is on repeat and never stops. The confinements of this environment led to a fight, which wasn't pathetic at all.
This is the most boring thing ever. They've just literally picked each other up in the queue line. And now it's another...
This is the only entertainment in this awful room.
Look, we've got plastic clad walls, right? DVD can't even play anymore. So we're resorting to fighting for entertainment.
Max, that looks like captivating footage.
True. Too old. I don't like this area, I don't like it. This whole sort of room. The floor, I don't like the floor, there's a bloody hole in the floor. Right, the windows are filthy. Someone's peeled off the bloody sticker on the window, look at that. They think they're funny. It's not good, folks. Well, folks, hello, welcome back. Now, we've just been on the Skyforce, I think it's called. We've got 3 spins. John here, 48 spins, my God. And that was quite impressive, really. How many did Steph get?
Stephen got 28, I believe.
That's still pretty good going.
But there is a little clip that was taken. See if we can insert it now. I'm not sure if it's
yes.
Portrait. But yeah, 48,
is.
And I was bright red by the end of it. I feel my face heating up.
That was, it was good fun though, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was good fun.
All that spinning meant it was time for them to waste more time at the mini pub, which used an ice cream cabinet to showcase their bizarre salad offerings.
More alcohol. Why?
So, we are now on in the queue for the Grand National. It's my first ever time, your first time, a lot of our first time at the Grand National, and I think we're queuing for the red car.
Right, okay.
Yeah, there's green on the side. This is my second time.
No, that's a spare time.
It's alright. A bit choppy around here. Fun.
It's a classic.
real good classic coaster.
It's really old, isn't it?
Pardon?
It's really old.
Very old, very old indeed. It's a great racing coaster.
How many times have you been on it?
Once.
How can you give such a complimentary review then?
Because I've been on it before.
Calls it a classic coaster when I once had it.
It's a classic. It's clearly a classic.
Absolute classic.
Since the bloody when? 1670s?
The bloody 1670s.
Ah! 60s or 70s?
1670s. Right, okay. You're on tape, mate. Right. This ride, what are you expecting from it? Have you been on here before?
No.
Right, what do you expect?
Well, I'm expecting a bit of roughness because it's new, but yeah. I think it will be good because it's a racing coaster. I've never done one before.
Tina, are you going on it?
I'm going on.
Right.
So, I've done it before.
Right, okay. What are you expecting?
I'm expecting it to be really rough.
Okay.
Like most of the rides here are. I'm expecting to probably have a race with somebody.
Right,
yeah, we'll find out soon.
Can't wait.
Hey guys, I'm a little bit wet, but we are heading on to Avalanche right now. Have you done any reviews of the Grand National?
I'll do my
review in front of the Grand National. I love the Grand National.
Oh god, the alcohol's having an effect.
No, I've lost my throat. I love the Grand National. I think it's a proper laugh. There were some 7-year-old girls who were kind of chanting things that their car went faster than us. It was a bit annoying, but I think it's really fun. Great ride, and it was rough, but I didn't really properly notice the roughness because I was having that much fun. Right. Stefan, thoughts on Grand National, mate?
Fantastic, fun ride. Love it.
Nice one.
Love it.
Tina, you went on it, didn't you?
I went on it.
What do you think of that then?
Well, initially I thought it was going to be really rough and it was going to be painful, but it was so much fun that I didn't notice the pain. Mm-hmm. But we lost. Our train
it was rigged though.
It was really good fun. Yeah,
did you like it, Mike?
Yeah, I did, but it was pretty rough, but it's a bit half and half. I like it, but I also don't like it.
We're here. Beautiful views. Oh, look at that view. Nice view. Oh, look at that icon. Oh, look at lights on it. Yeah, it's cool, doesn't it?
Fruit. That's freaking fast. Oh my god. Woo! Lancashire's Blackpool Pleasure Beach for today. Thank you very much for your attention, for watching, and hope you enjoyed. If you did, smash that subscribe button, but not too hard because you could face criminal charges. There's also an Instagram page if you want to do that. Okay. So yeah, thanks a lot, and we'll see you soon. Take care, bye-bye.